My name is Sean Cavanaugh. I'm a senior consulting engineer here at Cumulus Networks. For this video, we're going to do a comparison of NTLU on Cumulus Linux for BGP versus what it would look like in a Juniper QFX device. We're going to look at the command line interface for each and, of course, the render config. On the Juniper QFX, we do a set protocols BGP group. And then we choose a group name. It kind of forces you to use a pure group. I'm just going to call it fabric. Then I'm going to make this fabric type external, so it's eBGP. I'm going to do set protocols BGP group fabric, and I'm going to set my local AS to 6511. I'm going to also do set protocols BGP group and then fabric, and I'm going to set my neighbor now. We'll set 172.16.1.2, and then we'll set peer AS for him as 65022. And we'll go ahead and perform a commit. And we can check the persistent config here by doing a run show configuration protocols BGP. And we can see that we've put that config in there. We can also check the BGP configuration. We can do a run show BGP summary. And we can see that it's trying to peer on 172.16.1.2. Of course, we don't actually have a neighbor configured right now, so nothing's coming up. On the Cumulus Linux device, we can do net add BGP autonomous system 65011. We're going to go ahead and do net add BGP router ID 10.0.0.11 to match the other two guys. We're going to go and create a neighbor now. We'll do net add BGP neighbor 172.16.1.2. And Cumulus Linux doesn't need to specify the remote AS, it just needs to know if it's external, like not my AS, or internal, so eBGP or iBGP. And this is regardless if you're using BGP unnumbered, which is another topic. So we're going to go ahead and do a net pending to see the staged commands. We can see the router config here, and then we're going to go ahead and do a net commit to push this live. And then we can do a net show BGP summary. We see it's trying to neighbor on 172.16.1.2, and we can do a net show configuration BGP to look at the BGP configuration. So really quickly, we're going to summarize again. On Cumulus Linux, we use NCLU, and all the BGP configurations under the net add BGP. The rendered config looks like this, where we set the router ID and the neighbor. And then again, you'll see the remote AS is external. We don't actually have to set or know what the external autonomous system is. And then we're going to look at a Juniper QFX config. So Juniper forces you to use peer groups, which is fine because that's just best practice anyway. We set a type to external. We set our local AS, and then we create a neighbor statement. In this case, our peer is 6522. And this is what the rendered config looks like. Thank you for listening.